come over. I gotta tell you something. We're sick of you guys hogging all the good stuff. We deserve our share too. Oh, come on now. Oh, please. We can't be held responsible for their well-being.
Let's keep it down. There's a lot of Zeds out there listening.
Good to see you, Vato.
Well, don't just stand there. Come help me with something.
Orale.
I gotta watch the noise. These damn screamers always give me headaches.
Check it out. Screamer over there.
Yeah.
to have a lot of company.
Come on in. Hey, come on in.
Bad news. Some of our stuff got trashed because we have no place to store it.
Oh, good.
Heads up. I see someone.
Are we having fun yet?
Gotta finish that one. Ready for anything. These folks aren't friendly yet.
Thank you. gun.
They got me.
Hey. Not too shabby. Mm-hmm. If I ain't careful, I'm gonna catch the plague soon.
Nice. Real graceful.
Better sort through this stuff real quick.
Any chance somebody friendly out there could give me a hand?
For being sneaky.
We really need to have a talk about something.
Looks like we got another freak on our hands.
Fantastic.
We've got a scream.
Ow!
Listeners, please welcome a very special voice joining our network. Recently escaped from a Red Talon work camp. This is Camilla Baez. Welcome, Cammy.
Thank you, Twain. The network's broadcast kept a lot of us in the camps going. Your voices gave us the strength to resist, a goal to move toward. I'm proud to finally be a part of the network. This way. Get home quick, folks.
Yeah?
My work here is done. Okay, we're clear.
That's a screamer for sure.
We took their best punch, and we're still standing. Nice work.
Yeah.
I'm on my last legs here. Screamers always give me headaches.
Screamer. I hate screamers.
Hey guys, I'm back.
We're going to get hurt one day trying to take care of everyone.
Got a big, fat bloater here.
If we don't clear out some infestations, we're gonna be real sorry.
You might be okay after all.
De nada.
That really wasn't smart.
Hey. How's it going?
Let's make a deal.
Why not?
You need something?
Where am I gonna put that?
Yeah? Filthy fucking muertos are making me sick. probably it. Goddamn plague.
Time to clean house.
Damn right. Got a fucking juggernaut here. Next time I say. Nice to have a moment of fucking quiet. I'll pick this place over. Vamos.
All this weight's gonna slow me down.
I'm sorry. I have bad news.
I can't keep going.
Fuck this plague, man. I'd rather die facing a horde.
Okay, Supply run is done.
They got me.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna mess you up.
Yeah.
You're gonna fight this and we're gonna help.
It's about time, amigo. Llegame.
Lead on. Okay, we're running on fumes here. We really need some more fuel. What's up?
I'll be right behind you.
It's coming on over.
Don't let the deadheads see you.
I'm listening.
You need something?